again. I'm Jonathan Lopez, and today I'm going to be showing you how my Nikon D7000 doesn't focus just like your Nikon D7000. But the good news is, you can fix that. As you can see right here, it pops right into focus. And that's all done in camera. And as you can see, it's on a tripod, so there should be no issues with this non-moving subject. Now, do take note that I'm using a 50mm lens with a 1.4 aperture, so the effect of being out of focus is a lot more emphasized than, say, if I were to use this cheap Tamron zoom lens. Which, the nice thing about using a zoom lens is it is harder to get out of focus results. And I can't emphasize enough that when you're taking a picture of anything that's small, you have to hit a very high contrast area, like between the eye and the fur on this creature. But when you're also doing people, you should aim for about the eyelid so that the camera has something very fine, like a line to focus on. So that'll improve your results. So basically, we know what's wrong with the camera. It's back focusing. So we just want to get some graph paper down so that we can really make sure that the subject is in focus. And I'm just going to use a little journal here because I can get a very direct head-on shot. And just to let you know, the pink paper is there in order to see if we're under or overshooting the target. And we'll be zooming in at 100%, but in your pictures you'll be able to see if you're overshooting. And now we're going to want to make sure that it's on the single point focusing mode. And to switch into that mode, all you have to do is hold down the autofocus button and then use the front command dial to choose between the different modes. And if you're in another exposure mode, you have a few more choices, but make sure you end in the single point. And we want to make sure that we're using the center focusing point because this is the most accurate. Don't use anything but the center. As you can see, I'm not doing anything special. I just have the camera set up right perpendicular with the book, and that should give me the best angle. And so we're gonna take our very first shot, and of course it's out of focus. Hooray! Let's just go into the menu, okay? We'll get this fixed. Gotta go over and down to the setup, and then all the way down to the autofocus fine tune, which is really far down. There it is, autofocus fine tune. And we're just going to go over and down to the saved value. And I'm going to bring it closer to us because it's overshooting our target. And I'm going to check. Oh, still not sharp enough. So we got to go back in and change our value again. I'm going to go all the way to negative 20 because that's what it takes sometimes. And finally, it's sharp. So do yourself a favor. Make sure that you do this with all of your lenses. There's no need to be worrying about whether or not your picture is in focus or not. This is an excellent camera once the autofocus is fixed. And believe me, you don't want to wait a year to fix this minor issue, okay? It's very fixable. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below.